This is your item when you receive it. Unpack everything onto a table and lay it out like this. Make sure you've got your bag of bits. Unscrew the lids on the ink and remove the foil seals. Now screw the lids back on and remove the top little lids that are on top, as you can see. Now we're going to fill it inside the cart here. Now we're going to fill it up. What you do is stick it in the hand and gently squeeze. Make sure that you don't have it all the way pushed in and you've got it pulled out a little bit, so then you're not squeezing air into the actual unit. So as you can see here, I've just pulled out a little bit and I'm squaring it in. Now I'm going to move on to the next one and fill this one. Make sure you fill it from the top. Don't fill it all the way up. Make sure it's about an inch away from the top of the bottles. I'm filling up the yellow now. As you can see, I'm emptying the full contents of the bottle inside. Once you empty it inside, it should stop about an inch away from the top. As you can see now, empty bottle. Now I'm filling up the last colour. Just make sure you don't get black and blue mixed up, as this easy can be mixed up and it will affect your printing if you do put it in the wrong bottles. Once we've filled all the ink pots, give everything a good clean. Make sure there is not one bit of ink left anywhere on the pots. You don't want any ink anywhere, so make sure you give it a good clean. Now we're going to remove the four nipples out of the cartridge and remove the wire off the button. Slowly move the wire off the button, then remove the four nipples that are inside the cartridges. Now unpack your syringe and get it ready. Put the syringe in the hole. What we're going to do is remove the air. Now don't let the cartridge fill up. When you feel like it's getting near the top, remove the syringe, take the air out of it, put it back in. As you can see from the cartridge here, it's filling up. So just keep on pulling, pulling. As soon as you get a bit of ink in the needle, pull it out and it's done. Replace the nipple. Push it hard inside and then give it a little bit of a wipe. You don't want no ink. Now clean your syringe, ready for doing the next hole. Again, put into the hole. Now pull the air and watch the ink come up. Before the ink actually does come up, remove the syringe, get rid of the air, push it back in and then pull again. As you can see, the ink's rising and it's now full. Take the syringe out and just forget about that syringe, because we're going to use a new one in a minute. Put the nipple back in and make sure you give it a good wipe so there's no ink. Now get the other syringe, as we're going to use a clean syringe on the other two. Right, now push the button back, put it inside the hole, and again we want to remove the air. So that one's full. Now put the nipple in and give it a good wipe. Make sure you push right down the nipple. Give it a good wipe so there's no ink. Clean the syringe again. Put back in the last hole and pull up. As you can see, the ink is coming into the cartridge. Remove again, take out any air, put it back in. And then pull it up now and you'll see the ink come through into the cartridge. If you do get a load of ink left in the syringe, just put it back inside the bottle. Make sure that you do the right ink bottle to the right ink. So just push it back in like that. And now we've finished with that syringe. Now get your nipple, put the nipple back in and give it a good clean. And plug the battery back in. Always remember when you're holding the cartridge to have it higher up in the air so the ink can't leak out while you're doing it. If you have it lower, then the ink will leak out of the four nipples at the top. But if you hold it up in the air, then it can't leak out. Give everything a good wipe, make sure everything's nice and clean and there's no ink left on the cartridge bottle in any way. Now, get your four plastic rubber seals and we're going to put them in one by one, select the right colour for the right one and put it in. Now, these are the big ones. You need these in all the time. The only time you don't need these ones in is when you're refilling it. As you can see, a bit of ink there. Give it a good clean and make sure there's nothing left on there at all. You don't want no ink left over on top of there. Now, push all these in. So you've got all four plastic seals in. Now, if you're going to use it, leave the back ones open, these little ones. These are the breather holes. If you're not going to use it, make sure everything is sealed on top. Then look down the pipe and make sure there is no air in any of the pipes leading from the ink pot to the cartridge. Now, everything is completed. An ink cartridge that is full. All the four pipes will be full and the ink bottle will be sealed with the sealed unit. And this is the sealed unit, full, packed, ready to go.